This is Rhonda Barrino.
Hi, how are you?
How are you? And show mode.
Yes, indeed. Really, real quick, I'm Rhonda Arrington. I'm with Fox 43.
Yeah.
And we just wanted to ask you one question. We had a few, but the main question is, how does it feel, Fantasia, to be here at the historic Hampton Jazz Festival?
Feels good. You know, this is my second time.
Oh, your second time.
Second time around, and I heard they don't normally do that.
That's right.
So for that to happen, for me, it's an honor. It makes me, lets me know that people actually enjoy the soul.
That's right.
And how we do on the stage.
Exactly.
Still good, feel good. And actually, tomorrow's my birthday, so it's
you. Shut your mouth, how old are you gonna be?
I'll be 29.
29? Oh, you're so old. I'll be 33 in a couple of weeks.
Are you a Cancer?
Yes, yeah, July 9th. That's
okay,
right.
So I do what I do just to encourage people and inspire them to let them know that no matter what you've been through, you can still do whatever you want to do.
Yeah, and your new album says that. You know, have all the pain, you put all that stuff together, and it's just triumphant. It makes us all want to lose to win and everything.
Well, thank you.
So we appreciate you.
Thank you. Happy birthday.
Thank you. Happy birthday to you.
Yeah.